What is up, everyone? Multi Uplus here, bringing another video. Today we have a total, several races to do, and we're returning to the Nevada Highway to do it. Which this should be interesting. We have two new races to do. We have a drift, and I didn't get a chance to fully read the other one, so but it should be really interesting. As always, we're in Group A, which should be interesting. Now, I noticed that we actually, yesterday we did Willow Springs 2. And, that was actually our second time at Willow Springs. So that's why I had the 2 in it. And this is our second time in Nevada. So, obviously Nevada Highway 2, you know. Knock that sign over. What do y'all think of the ESPYs? If y'all watch the ESPYs, what do y'all think of it? And this video is dedicated to the Arthur Ashe Courage Award winner, Xavion Dobson, who, rest in peace, he lost his life because he, sacrificed his life and he, protected two young ladies from gunfire. As well as to Arthur Ashe, who died from, I think, AIDS-related pneumonia. So rest in peace to both of them. This video is dedicated to them. Looks like those guys are fought, second, third, and fourth are far behind. I'm not complaining. I didn't see all of the ESPYs. I just saw the Arthur Ashe Courage Award recipient. You know, the speech given to by his naming Dobson's mom and two brothers. And, the Icon Award, which was given to Peyton Manning, Abby Wambach, and Kobe Bryant. Congrats to everyone that won the award. I know John Cena was the host of the ESPYs. That was the third time an athlete hosted the ESPYs. I know the other time was, I'll look up who the two other athletes. I know once Lance Armstrong hosted the ESPYs. Obviously, if you don't know, John Cena is a professional wrestler. I'll look it up just in a moment. Let me continue. LeBron James is the third athlete to host it. Actually, Lance Armstrong was the first athlete to host it. Lance Armstrong was the first. LeBron James was the second athlete to host it. He co-hosted it, actually, with Jimmy Kimmel. And John Cena is the third athlete to co-host it. Do the half mile drag. Oh, okay, it's ready, my bad. I like the way this car looks. It looks pretty awesome. Come on. So far my shifts are good. Great, he's ahead now. I'm in second place. Shoot. I missed that shift. Come on. Ah. Are you kidding me? Crap. We're in third now. Shoot, yeah, this jacked me up. I tried reversing, but it wouldn't let me. Messed up. It is what it is. Race day progress. So far, so good. Let's go ahead and repair our cars. Go ahead and get. I'm getting the ones we know. I actually know how to do, which obviously is the drag, the grip multiclass, and the time attacks. I noticed that these race days are becoming more increasingly longer. Like we had six races to do today. Yesterday it was five. The day before it was like three. I don't know. I digress. It's longer and a bit more difficult. I really wish they gave us nitrous. I own the best lap, that's good. Hate the way they have a setup crashing or the reverse. Most games is either LT and RT together, just LT. Here you actually have to move the left stick and it's LT. Oh, I got so lucky. I just realized that this guy, Carlosi, who's in second, finished less than point or less than 0.0. He finished 0.2, less than 0.2 seconds behind, I think. So it's 0.1. 0.13. Or four times 0.14 from taking the lead. Almost a clean turn, in my opinion. I should have the best lap though. Yes! Let's go ahead and get the sector shootout out of the way. Wonder what the sector shootout is. Okay, obviously we have to get a certain amount of points. So far, so good. We're in third right now. Second, actually. We have just entered lap two. So we own all but one sector record. Which we're gonna set. This is gonna get broken. It might. I doubt it. Nope. Ooh, yeah, this isn't good. So basically, we gotta keep breaking our own records and, while just getting the race done as quick as we can, because we're in the final lap. We're a good 90. Ooh, we're almost 1,000 points actually ahead of second. Or 1,109 points away from ahead of second. So I think it's unlikely they're gonna come from behind. Not gonna set a new sector record here. We're gonna miss about a good 100 and something. I definitely have to repair this car. Under the BBS sign, if anyone can translate that into English, what did it say? We're very grateful. Ben Haverman didn't even score any points. We've got, sorry about the offensive number, we've gone enough to go on. I think we have to do the last two races before we give them the option.
Drifting is all about being judged based on how well you can control your car on a slide. The longer you hold your...
Alright, please don't give me a copyright strike, YouTube. Because I muted everything, and I don't know why it did that. Sweet. Wow. Okay, and the thing is, I don't even know how to drift on this map properly. I just got an achievement. That's the total of the car. I don't know why I'm yawning. Great, now I have to restart that. We did horrible. I did horrible, I should say. And that's messed up. I chose Knuckles with the tattoo, with the word pain tattooed on. See how well we did? That was a better drift. Yes, first. I'm so glad it's best drift and not it all totaled up. Yep. Aw, sweet. So we're doing good, we're doing good. Just one more drift race to do. Alright, let's get this started. What do y'all think of the drift, the sector races and the drifting races? I am now a fan of drifting. I may not be good at drifting, but I'm a fan of drifting. I think that was good. Got us first place. How's that pole drifting? Oh, we beat our new record. Yes. I don't know why I said it like that. We got this. Excuse me, I just had to sneeze a little bit. I'm actually a fan of the Need for Speed series. How's that pole drifting? We didn't beat our record there, but we should still be in first. Yes, we are. Well, I'm gonna end it here. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Make sure you like this video, share this video, subscribe if you already haven't, favorite this video, and share my channel as well. I hope y'all have a good one. Stay safe. God bless. Peace out. I love you. And as always, hope you have a good one. And I will see y'all next time. And yeah, stay safe. I love you.